Maya, I did not expect to see you here.
Right position, Gareth.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridas well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
Beautiful, isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Kanopos, son of Themistocles of Kanopos.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Barak. Nikias, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Baye. Ah, fine.
Does Siwa have a great course for racing?
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom. When was the last time you raised Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins! Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races, something Claridas hoped to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a light touch! You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the hippodrome. You are a natural. You have a light touch. Faster, Bayek, faster! Such speed! What's going on? Something's wrong. Father!
Nikias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She's my winningest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, Father. Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
Keep a sharp eye out! Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raced.
For Philocrates! Forza Ganaki!
Clear the way!
Sat, what are you playing?
Thank you.
must be getting close.
Clear the way!
For Sinner Green!
For the Green!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry! We have the Magi with us! We will be fine!
Who are these bandits?
Scum who are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. Whoa. I think they write war hymns.
What? Are you serious?
So I've heard.
Thank you.
By Serapis, you did it! I cannot believe it! I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again!
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saranagi on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them! We'll have to beat them loose in the races to teach them shame and humiliation. I hope you raise wearing the green, Barrett.
I will do my best.